In northern Nevada, Tesla's Gigafactory has hit a major milestone. That place has now built 1 million EV battery packs. Now, those packs are used in Model 3 and Model Y electric cars. The company is now working on building a second Gigafactory for a new line of battery packs down in Texas.